This pile of rocks might look like nothing for now, but on Thursday, when Balázs and Tomi finish their work, you'll see how this turns into a kelp forest. What's a kelp forest, you might wonder? Let that be a secret until Thursday.